According to our analysis and user reviews, the drone's compact size, smaller than a standard sheet of paper at 7.4 inches wide, is reminiscent of the adorable fish character from the movie Finding Nemo, after which it's presumably named. Dory's camera boasts an f1.6 lens with a 2.9-inch CMOS sensor capable of capturing 1080p footage. Its 100-degree field of view and a plus-minus 45-degree tilt mode allow users to explore both the ocean floor and surface. Two 250 lumen lights on the drone's front ensure clear visibility, and Chasing's color restoration algorithm ensures vibrant pictures in all conditions. With 8 GB of internal memory, you can capture plenty of underwater footage without worrying about storage space. The Kickstarter package includes the Dory underwater drone, a Wi-Fi buoy, a tether, and a charger. The Wi-Fi buoy maintains your mobile device's connection up to 15 meters, 49 feet away, using a wired tether. An anti-lost alert feature minimizes the risk of disconnection. The drone's depth lock feature ensures stability, preventing it from being tossed around underwater. The 4800mAh battery takes 2 hours to charge and provides an hour of runtime. Unlike many other underwater drones, only the drone itself needs charging with Dory. Instead of a remote control, you can use your smartphone with the Chasing Dory app, available on iOS and Android, to pilot the drone. The app offers 19 different filters for image adjustment and allows you to share footage on social media platforms like Facebook and Instagram. You can even stream live. The CoPlay feature lets one person control the drone while another operates the camera. Dory can dive up to 49 feet, and its HD camera enables real-time observation, photos, and video recording. The 1080p f1.6 camera, together with the two 250 lumen front lights, offers an unprecedented exploration experience. The built-in true color restoration algorithm ensures dynamic colors in photos and videos under all conditions. Dory's dual playback mode allows you to share the underwater adventure with a friend or family member. Good stuff! In our review series, we're now moving on to the Quai-C5-Fish V6. Esteemed as the most potent underwater drone for 2024, this gadget has some impressive features that set it apart. It's capable of diving up to 100 meters deep and can record high-quality footage in 4K resolution. The drone boasts a generous battery life of 4 hours, providing ample time for exploration. One of its unique features is the depth hold function, which maintains the drone at a specific depth, irrespective of the controls used. This feature helps ensure consistent footage quality, even in unpredictable underwater conditions. Controlling this drone is versatile. You can use your smartphone via a remote control or switch to the provided VR glasses for an immersive experience. The latter option is highly recommended, as it not only blacks out sunlight, but offers a realistic and crystal clear viewing experience. An additional exciting feature is the head tracking capability. The drone follows your gaze direction, offering a responsive and intuitive control method. The V-EVO V6 comes equipped with professional-grade underwater lenses and headlamps that significantly improve underwater visibility, distance, and clarity. The drone's patented 360-degree mobility is a standout feature, allowing complete freedom in all directions. Its robust design provides reliable protection against corrosion and damage from sand, ensuring durability and longevity. When it comes to diving time, you can expect up to 1.5 hours in 1 meter per second currents and 6 hours in still waters. The V-EVO V6 Expert interface allows seamless integration with a variety of professional and industry-specific tools, including observation, measurement, manipulator, and sampling tools. This versatility enhances the efficiency of your underwater missions and operations. The drone's patented full 360-degree direction and attitude control can be achieved through the smart VR glasses by simply moving your head. This feature revolutionizes underwater exploring, offering a truly immersive user experience. Lastly, the V-EVO V6 comes with a powerful 14,400mAh battery that ensures long-lasting operation and quick-charging capability. This feature guarantees uninterrupted exploration sessions, earning it a solid thumbs up from users. Introducing the Gnino T1, acclaimed as the most robust underwater drone in the market for 2024, the Gnino T1 Pro comes with an integrated 4K high-definition camera, making it ideal for underwater journalism, film production, documentary shooting, and even creative wedding photography. The drone is equipped with 2 horizontal and 4 vertical thrusters, allowing it to move freely in still water at a speed of 1.5 meters per second. This speed is sufficient for tracking fish and exploring underwater landscapes. With a maximum battery life of 4 hours and the capability to double this duration with an extended LED battery, the Gnino T1 Pro ensures uninterrupted exploration. Charge it for just 2 hours and you're set for a full day of underwater adventure. This versatile underwater drone can be utilized across various fields, including education, marine research, news reporting, and more. Its advanced design facilitates crystal clear live streaming with a maximum transfer speed of 433 megabytes per second through a 5.0 hertz Wi-Fi repeater. The Titan model stands out with its unique 6-thruster design, providing 360-degree position control and resistance against strong currents. It offers smooth and precise navigation in all directions, down, up, forward, backward, and turning left or right. Titan's wireless transmitter utilizes a 2.4 gigahertz frequency to connect to control devices, enabling you to stream your underwater journey directly to your smart devices in real time. Its action camera captures stunning 4K 30fps videos and 1080p resolution photos, and with a 160-degree wide angle, your memorable moments are never missed. To control Titan, simply connect it to the supplied wireless transmitter, then link your iOS or Android device wirelessly using the Dino app. This setup allows you to manage Titan directly from your device's screen. Titan also boasts military-grade waterproofing, capable of withstanding a pressure of 1.5 MPa, offering protection against unknown underwater obstacles. Its sturdy carrying case ensures easy and safe transport, even during rough handling. Considering its price tag and the features it offers, the Ganino T1 Pro boasts unbeatable value for money. Continuing our review series, we now turn our attention to the PowerVision Power Ray Wizard. This product is a standout as the best runner-up underwater drone in 2024. The Power Ray Wizard, a product of PowerVision, is remarkably user-friendly and offers more than just fishing utility. Equipped with a 4K camera, this drone allows you to delve into the wonders of the underwater world. PowerVision, known for its innovative Power Egg drone, now brings us the Power Ray Wizard, one of the most lightweight underwater drones I ever operated. The Power Ray eliminates the typical challenges associated with aerial drones, such as crashing into trees or accidentally hitting people during landing. However, users should be cautious not to collide with rocks, boat undersides, or encounter sharks while navigating underwater. Operating the Power Ray is straightforward. One joystick controls the depth, while the other manages movement. The drone remains stationary unless pushed by strong currents, allowing users to comfortably hover and view high-resolution footage on their Android or iOS devices. The drone connects to your phone through Wi-Fi via its base station, which is tethered to the drone with a cable that can either be 50 meters, 164 foot, or 70 meters, 229 feet long. Since Wi-Fi connectivity is poor underwater, the tethered connection is essential. In case of a severed line, the Power Ray automatically floats to the surface, eliminating the risk of losing it. The cable is designed to bear up to 30 kilograms of pressure, making it tough to break, unless of course a shark decides to take a bite. The Power Ray Wizard comes fitted with two 450 lumen lights at the front to assist in dark underwater conditions. Despite its compact size, the drone is surprisingly fast, reaching top speeds of 2 meters per second. Additional features include sonar fish finder attachment for scanning fish and a bait dropper for attracting fish towards the drone. You also have the option to use VR glasses for a first-person viewing experience. With a high-definition 4K camera, LED lights, and a 64GB SD card, the Power Ray Wizard can capture breathtaking photos and videos of marine life and underwater landscapes. The drone's advanced features like the Power Seeker fish finder and VR headset option further enhance your underwater adventure. Indeed, the Power Ray Wizard is a remarkable piece of technology. We are thrilled to announce the much-anticipated winner of the Best Overall Underwater Drone in 2024, the Chasing Innovation Gladius Mini. This compact underwater drone is a dream come true for underwater photographers and could also serve as a valuable asset for small businesses. Furthermore, it adds a novel dimension for drone enthusiasts keen on exploring the underwater realm. While the underwater drone market, often referred to as ROVs, is significantly smaller than the aerial drone or UAVs market, it still has some noteworthy players. One such player is PowerVision, known for its 2017 released Power Ray. However, the Gladius Mini, manufactured by Shenzhen-based Chasing Innovations, holds its own against the competition. The Gladius Mini differentiates itself within this niche market through superior camera quality, mobility, speed, and even affordability. With technology, the temptation to opt for the cheapest alternative is often strong, but with underwater drones, you often get what you pay for. Fortunately, the Gladius Mini does not compromise on quality despite its reasonable pricing. The Gladius Mini package includes a zippered case, a remote control, and several small accessories like an iPad tablet holder. You'll need a smartphone or tablet to operate it. The remote control and base station, made of hard plastic, are resistant to outdoor conditions and feel robust and waterproof, capable of surviving most drops unscathed. The Gladius Mini's diving depth is impressive, reaching up to 330 feet. However, the depth you can achieve depends on your rig's length. The standard connection dimension for the Gladius Mini is approximately 328 feet long, equivalent to the height of the Chicago Water Tower or the Arc de Triomphe. At such depths, visibility may be limited, but the length allows you to venture far from your vessel, dock, or shoreline. Equipped with 5 propellers, including 2 front thrusters at the back, the Gladius Mini can smoothly navigate underwater and even flip backwards. The battery life is another impressive feature, lasting up to 2 hours at low speed and approximately 40 minutes at high speed. The drone recharges in about 90 minutes, adding to its convenience and user-friendly design. Overall, this model delivers top-notch performance at the best possible price-quality.